There is no better feeling than telling your boyfriend something and he delivered. So welcome to part two of giving my office slash beauty room a makeover. I told him how I wanted to switch the vanity in the couch and he did it without me even knowing, so it was time to get down to business. The clear shelves and the neon sign had to be switched as well because I like how it looks in the back of my videos, and these photos had to be taken down, but I wasn't too sure what I was gonna do with them yet. And call me Barbara, okay, she was back in the building because I went ahead and put the neon sign up in the shelves myself. I'm not gonna lie, it was like midnight when I was doing this, so I went to sleep, woke up, and patched up the holes and painted over them because we can't leave it like that. Like, that's not cute. I found a really cute place for the pictures, and please don't look at the closet, y'all. That is a whole nother video on its own. I took down the calendar because let's be real, I never write down anything, so it actually worked out perfectly. But I got a rug for the room and I'm super excited about it. I picked it up at the TikTok shop and I thought it was a cute way to tie everything together. It was a cream color with some gray details. It's super soft and machine washable friendly. This is where we currently are. My vanity mirror is missing because I was actually able to sell it, so stay tuned for part three.